But speaking of things people love, you guys are bringing an event back. It's been gone for about 3 years, mm-hmm. and it is the
Think and Drink with the Extinct. It is our beloved 21 and over event here at the museum. Mm-hmm. We are kicking the series off this Thursday, December 21st.
I see what you did there, kicking it off.
We are going to be celebrating the winter solstice, and we're going to have so much fun stuff to do. We'll have live animal encounters, special planetarium shows. We are going to have dancing, so bring your dancing pants.
Wow.
We'll have music here.
Okay.
We'll have meet and greets with our scientists and mm-hmm. all kinds of fun stuff.
And we're channeling there's already 750 tickets sold, so people want to jump on this really quick.
Yes.
Okay, so we're channeling our inner
American Kestrel.
Kestrel. And then, okay, lights, please. So this is something really cool.
Yeah.
The American Kestrel can basically see in the dark through bioluminescence.
Yeah, so one of the things that we're gonna be doing at the Think and Drink on Thursday is talking all about biofluorescence, which is what happens when a living thing absorbs really high energy light, like UV light, mm-hmm. and it transforms it inside of its body and then emits it in a much lower energy light that we can see, usually reds and greens.
Okay.
And the American Kestrel, which is the smallest and most common falcon in mm-hmm. North America and native right here to Ohio, they can see UV light.
Really?
So it really helps them out when they're trying to find something yummy to eat. They can follow these trails
their
prey might leave behind.
Kind of like, you know, really cool scientific infrared, you know,
yeah,
for those guys.
Exactly.
So that they can do this to see the trail their prey leaves behind?
Correct. Correct. So this is one of the activities we'll be doing here at Think and Drink with the Extinct this Thursday, celebrating the longest night of the year with all kinds of stuff that glows.
And look at that. I would be eaten by the by the falcon, because they're kicking it with Kenny right there. And then right next to it is a what? Can we see it?
This is a scorpion.
Oh, now we can see. Yeah.
So a scorpion is probably one of the most popular examples of biofluorescence. When we shine the UV light on it, you can see here, if I pick it up, maybe we can see a little bit better here. There we go. You can see that nice bright green that it shines.
Awesome. And then they go to the website to get information on the Think and Drink with the Extinct.
Yes.
That's
tickets
just fun
are
to
selling
say.
Quickly. You can register at cmnh.org.
Okay. Lovely. All right. Look at that. We'll just end with that, Lamont. Kicking it with Kenny. I wanted my name in lights, but I'll take this. This is pretty awesome.
Very nice. Very nice. Thank you, Kay. Appreciate it.